I can cope with stress, with worries, and anxiety in a much better way than before. สวัสดีค่ะ. Hello there. I'm Honey Chalapansanarula. I'm a news anchor, radio host, events MC, and also a fitness junkie. Yes, that's me. So today I'd like to talk about my passion for fitness. I've been exercising religiously for the past 8 to 9 years. I started off doing yoga, Pilates, but today I'm into spinning, bar classes, and functional training. So basically, it's a combination of everything, as I believe that by combining everything, we will produce the best results. Now, how did this fitness journey begin? It started with an idea that I wanted to be thin, to be fit, and to look good, just like most of the women out there. But guess what? After training for a couple of years, I came to realize that it was much more than that. It was beyond the physical appearance. It was the inner strength that mattered the most. Physical strength promotes endurance. Your body becomes stronger. Once your body is stronger, it is able to go through the tough regimens in a more effective way. And believe it or not, over time, your brain is trained to overcome tough situations better. And that applies to situations in life. Exercising has helped me have this better mental strength. It has developed my mental strength. And I'm able to say that I can cope with stress, with worries, and anxiety in a much better way than before. Just like today, amidst the coronavirus crisis that is impacting the world, I'm sure that many of you out there are very concerned and worried as to what will happen over the next few weeks or even months away from now, just like me. So I can suggest that exercising is one of the ways to help you de-stress. It's one of the ways to boost your immunity, to help elevate your mood, and also to boost your spirits. So you can actually exercise from home, just like me. I'm working out from home. There are plenty of choices on YouTube that's available. You can select what you like and stick with it, and stay disciplined, stay determined, stay devoted. Enjoy the sweat. So stay safe. Bye now.